rise like the sun on the bag of the pines. At full throttle in a bottle like that homemade shine. I'm just trying to make a living. Boss man tripping. My overtime strong. I don't pay him no attention. Money in the...
The following fatal four-way contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, Wolf Justice Wolverine Barbarian. Approaching the ring, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 221 pounds, The Miz! Formerly from Luzern, Switzerland, now residing in the United States, weighing 232 pounds, Cesaro! Their opponent, from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
The entrances are over. The announcements have been made and the bell is rung. The only thing that remains is to find out which one of these four superstars is the best.
Bam, another kick. Oh, did you see that knee?
What a shot! He's putting those educated feet to good use. You hear how his leg connected? Pulled it up, end over end. Whoa! He gets out of trouble there. That's a move that'll knock you out cold. And he reversed it. Good move there. A sharp kick. Ouch! Heads up! What? Does he have his eyes open? This is dangerous! Oh, that might be it right there. And another outstanding wrestling maneuver. Oh man! What impact from that suplex! He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Here's a little something interesting to put in your Rob Van Dam file, King. RVD has his own unique official weightlifting move called, appropriately enough, the Van Dam lift. That has a nice ring to it. I hope Rob holds the world record.
That's it. He's done. What a reversal. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Justice.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
Reversal. Just
and a quick kick out from The Miz.
Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show. A program that helped put WWE on the map.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. And again, the feet fly. What a kick that was.
What's this?
In.
Well, Rob does own the world record for the Van Dam lift, Cole, but I think it's probably because he's the only person who's ever attempted it. It's an almost impossible maneuver. You have to perform a full split between two benches while lifting a dumbbell. I'll leave that one to RVD.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
And he dodges that one. And he gets out of the way.
Hard shot and a nasty landing.
This reverse.
And will this be it?
And down goes The Miz.
Now back to the ring.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Oh no, what's this?
Oh my gosh! The steps were right there. And this is going to return to the ring.
Cole, what's he got behind?
What a counter that was.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He saw that one coming.
Great offense by The Miz.
Boy, he was able to reverse it to get out of that.
Great counter.
Slow he is to react right now.
And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match.
Rob Van Dam with the offense.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Oh no, watch out.
Hey, wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Completely knocked out.
Might be. He's on Green Street, Cole. He's in big trouble. Oh! Oh, no! No! Don't do this!
Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Uh-oh, what's this? Cesaro in trouble.
Somehow, someway, he figured out.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
This action has gotten completely out of control. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
A serious knockout blow.
Ooh. Great reversal.
Cesaro switches it up.
Yeah, this Cesaro seems to have an answer for every move in the book. Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Is The Miz. How smart is The Miz?
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nice dodge there. Cesaro looking to finish. Miz is in trouble.
Great offense.
Will it be? One, two, three. Got it. Big victory in the fatal four-way.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Here are some highlights from the match. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
It looks like he sustained a serious injury after what happened tonight. They're taking him out on a stretcher right now. We'll have an update for you later tonight.
Yeah, we want to wish him luck. Hopefully it's not career-threatening.